Good morning, Nick. All's well. How are you? Looks like it's just me and you today, kid. Nobody else is going to tune in. So what the heck? All right. What have I got going here? That would be my A harmonica. Anyway, I hope everybody's doing well. Let me see. Anyway, what's going on, gang? It is your old pal Mike here. It is Sunday morning, episode 36 of Easy Like Sunday Morning. And it's nice to see you tuning in. Fast and Furious Thomas out there in Berlin. Good evening. A good evening. Yes. All right, G, D. Let me see. I think I'll go with the G harp to start the show today. Tuner, I forgot my tuner. Hang on one second, please bear with me. We will edit that part out of the show, I can assure you. Okay. Anyway, hope everybody's doing well. I didn't realize my brother Chris is here with the show for the show today as well, my studio audience. And we were just talking away, and then I realized, holy shit, it's 9 o'clock. I better snap out of it. I'm gonna have to turn my phone off here. So bear with me as I go into airplane mode, because we're about to lift off. Now, where'd I put my tuner? Anyway, it's nice to see you all. Episode 36, like I was saying. And, yeah, the last episode in the month of May. This, how unprofessional. You would think after 36 goddamned episodes, I'd be on top of this.
Thank you.
decision, I guess. Master the illusion in jest. Yeah, let me, I stand up here before a jury of my peers. Wind is at my back today. Wind that rustles through the trees. Wind at My Back from the 1997 album Song and Dance Man. All right, not you. What is is it my eyes or lens? Is it blurry for some reason? It might just be a bad feed or something. I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on. Picture is blurred, huh? I wonder why. Let me see. It could be. Let me see what I can do. Shit. Well, I do apologize for that. I'm not really sure why that's happening. Let me see. Hang on here, gang. Do not look. You can't stand this. You can't witness this. That looks maybe a little better, maybe. Maybe I might have been messing with the camera too much when I was trying to get everything focused. A bit blurry. That might be better. Okay. I think that's better, actually, already. Yeah, I think that's probably it. I think that's better. Okay, well, if it's still blurry, I'm just going to pull the pin. I don't feel like doing it. So, let's just see if that helped the situation. It looks a little Yeah. That's probably better. I actually don't even think it was the lens that was blurry. Sometimes it just, I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, on that note, I appreciate your letting me know. But I've had that happen before, where it was a bit blurry, and then I just adjusted the USB cable, the connection, and it changed things. So I don't know, but it could the lens itself could have been a bit blurry. Better now. And said, I guess that's it. Round her fingers crossing, man. Said, as sure as the break of dawn, come morning, I'll be gone. perfume on the wind. I feel I'm never coming back again. The side of taillights down the road. Sounding lonesome on the radio. The one cross sorrow, two cross joy. Silver, six for gold. Seven's a secret, and it's all. Still have that picture on the wall. That you never come to call. At least I have Montreal and one cross sorrow, two cross joy, three crows, a wedding for the boy, five cross silver, six for gold. A secret that I told. Five cross silver, six for gold. Seven's a secret that I told. Five Crow Silver. Hard to believe that song is already like 12 years old or something like that. I think I wrote it in 2009, something like that. Crazy. Me and Earn. Yeah, I won't be playing Me and Earn. Sorry, Ken. Let's see. Looks as good as your mug can be. Yeah, it doesn't take, like, these cameras, man, like it's just like one, I think, I don't know, man, just one little fingerprint will ruin the whole thing. Anyway. Needless to say, I am appalled. Truthfully, I am appalled that that happened. I really can't stand that stuff. Anyway. We're using phrases like back in the day and way back when. My old friend, as you roll west across the plains, my old friend, yeah, the mess of us remains. Like the perfect crime. One little fingerprint. You are right, Michelle. Neil, sounds great. Thanks, man. Hair looks great, too. Well, thank you very much. This is part of the reason why there is fingerprints on the lens. Because I also had my hairstylist come in and she was doing my hair before we went live, and I neglected to check to see if the camera was... had been dusted for fingerprints. But truthfully, this is my lack of being a professional, but this will stick in my brain now for the next half hour. And anytime something like that kind of goes sideways during the show, it kind of consumes my thoughts while I'm doing the show. And it takes me a bit of time to dig myself out of that hole. Yeah, because I just, when I'm singing, obviously, you're singing the song, but I'm also really just trying to focus on what I'm going to do next and how to create an evening of music, or in this case, a morning of music. And I'm always like, shit. Is everything okay now? But for the most part, over these last 36 weeks, it's been pretty good. There's been, off the start, there were some times there where, computer crashed, and just weird stuff like that. And, a couple things. And so that's always in the back of your mind. And so you just want to, do the best you can, I guess. But I get the thumbs up from Jenny, so that's good. That makes me happy. All right. We'll be right back. yeah, now where you going, honey? Where have you been? The night is still just as black as sin. Hey, hey. Drink 'em up, here come the king and queen. Mess around or settle down, well, it's all the same thing. Well, I told you so, she'd tell me so. You know what I mean. She's still everything to me. It's a crying shame, it's all the same. My heart is made of blue. And if it's all the same, my heart remains as a lovely shade of blue. Take a look, I'm an open book, but we were always too drunk to read. She's still everything to me. She's still everything to me. I'd break the nose of any man who dares to disagree. Dysfunctional yet comfortable, my heart's out on my sleeve. She's still everything. The wheels fell off and left us standing there. And on this path we can't help but laugh with our thumbs out in the air. So we'll both agree to disagree. That's one more thing we share. She's still everything to me. She's still everything to me. Well, I would break the nose of any man who dares to disagree. She's still everything to me. Wrote that with my buddy Nisha Sheridan. Nisha, spelled N-A-O-I-S-E. Nisha. Good morning, Merrick. Nice to see you. We're all still here, says Michelle. I appreciate it. Positive Mike Brewery. Nice to see you, Mikey. Mike Baker, the bike maker, they call him. Or at least that's what I always called him. Okay. Where am I? What was I gonna do? Thank you. think about everything. Something leaves me stranded in between. Yeah, I'm stranded in between. She's my Marilyn Monroe, and I'm her Joe DiMaggio. Together, above forever linked, we're kinda like birds of a feather, baby. When our spirits start to sink, yeah, we're forever linked. Well, she's my Marilyn. Thanks, Barb. Appreciate it. Morning, Dean. Nice to see you. Hope you're doing well out there in, out here, I should say, in Edmonton. Hope you're doing well. All right. To be a drinking kind, drinking never was a friend of mine. The words she whispered never did ring true. She'd leave me by the side of the road in the middle of the night in the freezing cold. Again in the morning we would start anew. But if that was now and this was it, I'd do it all over again. Here's to the sweet passing of time. But I've always loved the sound of my guitar in another town. Late night coffee has its late night charm. A little something in a coffee cup. A little something just to pick you up. And a little something in a stranger's arm. That was now and this was it, I'd do it all over again. So here's to the sweet passing of time. Thank you. years go drifting by, the cliched blink of an eye. Where would you be if not for that one time? If I could talk to the younger me, so many things I would ask him to see. Like how wins and losses and lessons learned. If that was now and this was it, I'd do it all over again. To his to the sweet past in a time. If that was now and this was then, I'd do the same things all over again. Here's to the sweet past in a time. Here's to the sweet past in a time. All right, sweet past in a time. From last year's album, A Lonesome Stretch of Highway. Kind of hard to believe that album has been out for over a year already. And I've probably played, maybe 6 shows to promote the album. A couple shows in Calgary, very socially distant and socially awkward shows. A couple of those. And, all my shows have been socially awkward and socially distant, truth be told. I've been doing that for years. But, So I did a couple shows in Calgary last summer. I did one show in Edmonton, or in Sherwood Park, I should say, in September, and then I think I did a show in Moose Jaw last October. But that was pretty much the extent of the shows. Now, that being said, shows are, you know, as we are slowly creeping towards some sense of how we used to be, a new normal. There are shows being arranged for October. So there's going to be a Moose Jaw show at the May Wilson Theater on October 21st. And then on October 22nd, which I believe is a Friday, the following day, I will be in Arcola, Saskatchewan, at the little theater there in town. Going to be booking a Wakefield show for October. There's going to be a Calgary show in October as well. I believe it's at the Ironwood through the Bow Valley Music Club. There was a show that was supposed to happen last week, I think. So all that stuff's kind of being scheduled around. And your birthday, that is correct, Art. That's funny. But, well, you never know, Art. I could show up again and sing. We'll figure all that out, won't we? How about Huckleberry? Yes, Huckleberry's coming up, Ken. Let me see. What else is going on here? Rick, the annual Moose Jaw show. Yeah, you bet, Rick. That is absolutely right. This will be first year I did one was in 2018, so 18, 19, 20. This will be the fourth annual. Hard to believe. And last year, the first couple years was, you know, the theater holds like, 450 people, something like that. So the first year was 250, second year was 300. And we were steaming towards maybe somewhere being able to sell that show out somewhere down the road. And of course, pandemic hit and we were limited seating. I think we're only just allowed to sell 80 tickets or something like that. So, but yes, all these shows are coming up. There's going to be a Winnipeg show. Jeff Robson, if you are tuning in, let's make that shit happen, man. So there's going to be a Winnipeg show probably also in October. So that's we got some things to look forward to. What else? Have a bunch of different albums that I'm working on, and they're all at various. I could probably go in the studio with any of the three right now, and get busy. But they are getting dangerously close, and those. I expect to get a lot of work done on those songs and albums this summer. For this summer, I will be going to, I'm going to be spending 2 months in Parry Sound on Lake Manitowabing. Back in 2005 it was, a buddy of mine, Jeff Wilson, who owns a summer camp up there called Camp Manitou. He said, I've always wanted to have like a rock music program at this camp, summer camp. Would you be interested in doing that? And Ruby was just born and I wasn't on the road and I don't think anybody wanted to book me anyway. So I said, yeah, you know what? That sounds fun. You know, I'll go up there for a summer and see how that works. Well, one summer turned into about eight. And every summer I would spend 2 months up on Lake Manitowabing, just outside Parry Sound in a little town called McKellar, Ontario. And, it just became a part of my life. And, you know, if I had a show or something on, you know, I would sort of, you know, jet out for the weekend, maybe fly out on a Friday and then back Saturday night type thing, like really just in and out mission, like a bank heist, in and out, nobody gets hurt. But I worked at Manitou until the summer of 2013. In the middle there, 2009 and 2010, I ran a similar music program at the Tim Hortons camp down in Kentucky, on Green River Lake, right down there, very close to Paradise, that John Prine sings about. Anyway. But I am going back to Manitou this summer. I'm going to be doing running the music program there again after a 8-year hiatus. So that'll be fun. 2 months without even seeing a car, limited internet access, limited Wi-Fi access. It'll be a good way to go and unplug for the summer. And I will get a lot of work done on my book of stories. I'm in the middle of writing the last 4 or 5 for that book, and then chronic editing of the stories that are close to being done. So I'll be doing all that kind of stuff this summer, which means that there are probably only 3 more easy like Sunday mornings for the summer. We will fire it up again in probably late August, maybe early September. We'll get the whole thing started again, as well as the Wednesday night shows and maybe even the get yourself a cup of coffee over there on Instagram. So yeah, so there's lots of stuff going on, but yeah, so I think obviously we've got this Sunday, next Sunday, and the following Sunday, which I don't know what that date would be, the 12th, something like that, 13th. That'll probably be the last Sunday morning for a couple of months. So I will, while I'm working at the camp, the evenings, I'll have most evenings to myself. So I will, I'll spend a lot of time working on these songs for one of these 3 different albums that we've got percolating. And who knows? I say they're 3 and they could all be consolidated into 1, you know, take them. I don't know. But we certainly want to record a hits package. And if we actually had hits, but you know, we certainly record an album of our more popular material, and then have a little dark singer songwriter record that I'd like to do. In a perfect world, I would record it at Sun Studio. So let's all manifest that, shall we? And then Jenny and I are going to do an album. Ornstein Plume album, and it's going to be a lot. The main influence on that record would be the Raising Sand album, the Alison Krauss Robert Plant record. That's what we want to chase with that. That's probably at least a year away, but because still got to get those songs figured out. But that will be a fun one. The Ornstein Plume album. Can't wait. Scotty, nice to see you. Scotty Mack. Misha, nice to see you. Rattle the cage. You like that one, Mike? I appreciate that. Jerry, what's Jerry saying? Good afternoon, Mike. Trust you had a happy birthday. I did have a happy birthday. Thank you very much. Anyway, I'm going to get back to work here. That was a bit of an aside. Thank you.
so, but I knew it was you. All those years I ain't been to kind to you, but then again I ain't been kind to anyone I know. Anyone I know, they're gonna take their toll. Yeah, well, that's why I love you, ho. I fix myself a drink to give me time to think. And if you like a drink, you know I could fix one for you. Underneath the watchful eye of mama's blessing and the tears in daddy's eye. Turn around and then you say, well, I won't let go. You're the girl in green. You're almost obscene.
Thanks, Barb. Yes, indeed. All right. Everybody doing okay out there? Sounding all right? No longer blurry? All right, that's good. Let me see. What else is, who else is piping up, tuning in, chiming in? Okay. Thank you.
said I had enough of your lines and your coffee cup like eyes. Yeah, none too subtle disguise, but I will try to listen to exactly what she means, because it's never quite what it seems. It's all dissolve back to a friend. Is this a trend? Is there a times when we're almost like before? Oh, but a little less can be more. At least then you're sure where you stand. So now look at me, won't you tell me what you see?
Bird's Eye View. Been a long time since I played that one. That's a fun song. That is a bit of a barn burner live, I can assure you. All right. Mama said that boy gonna leave you at the altar, and daddy said that son of a gun he gonna run just like the water. Is that crazy girl learned anything that we taught her? Yeah, yeah. Put all your money down on a surefire bet. Well, since high and low and round and round, you still ain't found it yet. But I know me a Romeo who could use him a Juliet. Kiss on me, and I found the train, you're the track, and you're the road, I'm Kerouac. I found the door, you got the key, but you got always to kiss on me, always to kiss on me. I get lost sometimes in the back roads of my mind, got me these skeletons, I don't want no one to find. But you show me your honey, I'll show you mine. And if I'm the train, you're the track, you're the road, I'm Kerouac. I found the door, you got the key, but you got always to kiss on me. If I'm the whiskey, you're the glass, am I the question you need to ask? It's an open road to our destiny, but you got always to kiss on me. See what we can see. You got a ways to kiss on me. I found the train. track. You're the road, I'm Kerouac. I found the door, you got the key, but you got a wasted kiss on me. I'm the whiskey, you're the glass. Am I the question you need to ask? You wanna chase some mystery, then you got a wasted kiss on me. Thanks, Mike. Appreciate it, buddy. Appreciate it very much. What? Calvin. Nice to see you, Calvin. How are you? All right. I'm going to take my harmonica off here, I think, for a minute or two. Thank you.
gravitas. A little too much ain't never enough. Here beneath the stars in the magnolia tree, a slice of heaven just for you and me. There's a place we like to go, tucked away where nobody knows. Fireflies and moonbeams in a warm summer breeze. There's nowhere else on earth I'd rather be than laying on the hood of my car, wishing on a shooting star, singing with the radio, singing soft and low. Baby, just you and me, easy as can be, doing what comes naturally. Baby, when I taste your kiss and the soft caress of your fingertips, I finally found the feeling that I never felt before. I thought I knew, but now I know for sure. Laying on the hood of my car, wishing on a shooting star, singing with the radio, playing soft and low. Baby, just you and me, easy as can be, but doing what comes naturally. There's something about the moonlight as it dances in your eyes. It's a dream I must have dreamed a thousand times. Laying on the hood of my car, wishing on a shooting star, singing with the radio, playing soft and low. Baby, just you and me, easy as can be, doing what comes naturally. Baby, just you and me, easy as can be, we're doing what comes naturally.
Yeah, man. Doing what comes naturally from the 2018 album, Born by the Radio. Thank you, Sue. Appreciate it very much. Like I said, it takes me, like, you know, I don't know what it is. Sometimes, like, you just sort of get, when things, just this most subtle glitch, you know, like in a show can make you, it just takes your eye off the puck, you know. It's like, oh, shit, I'm paying too much attention to the fact that my skate lace broke and I'm not paying attention to the game anymore. And so it sometimes, quite often takes me some time to crawl up out of it. And I feel like I've crawled up out of it now. But yeah, it has been fun regardless. Okay, what am I going to do now? I'm having a good time, so I hope you guys are as well.
Star, we're all above ground. Well, amen.
till I come with your wet. Stay with your two till I come with your eight. Well, this machine seen better days. This machine, it barely pays. Well, this machine can speak the truth. Like a cat on a hot tin roof. I don't need to be told. I said, hell, hell, rock and roll. Like a man on a mission, I'll be at the ball. Like a drunkard wishing on a crumbling star. When the good Lord calls me home, don't you cry, don't you moan. Just a drink up, boys, the tab's been paid. You see, I cleared that off back in my living days. Cross my heart and hope to die, that I see you all on the other side.
Stay where you're two. Been a long time since I played that one. Okay. Hey, Allison Green, it is nice to see you. Yes, you both missed DiMaggio. Let me see. I didn't miss. Sorry, Allison. Yes, we played it a little earlier in the show, probably fourth or fifth song. So I do apologize for that. Let me see. What else is happening? Al. Long hair, Mike, that's me. I'm going for the devil may care look. All right. Now, oh yeah, I know what I'm playing.
Well, I can't say it ain't good to be back, and it took a long time to get back on track. I came real close to the fade to black. I see a little light of it to come through the crack. Before I know it, I'll be back up to speed. It'll all go to seed if we don't tend the weed. Well, I've been gone for a long while, and since I've been gone, I've learned to smile. I walked it long and ragged mile. Been gone so long, I'm up and back in style. A little rock and roll's what the soul so needs. It'll all go to seed if we don't tend the weed. It'll all go to seed if you don't tend the weed. A little more love's what this whole world needs. And a little less stress and a little less greed. It'll all go to seed if you don't tend the weed. It'll all tend the weeds. Your love will never grow. Well, if you don't tend the weeds, believe me, it will show. Well, if you don't tend the weeds, one day you'll pay that bill. If you don't. never showed it will. I tried. Just rolling in. Well, I can't say I miss about it. Every now and then I get a funny feeling I could do it all again. I'm making my way through the brush and the reeds. It'll all go to seed if you don't tend the weeds. Well, if you don't attend the weeds, your grass will never grow. Well, if you don't attend the weeds, believe me, it will show now. If you don't attend the weeds, one day you'll pay that bill. Well, if you don't attend the weeds, never show.
Weeds. Yeah, man. Okay. Somebody requested Mine All Mine. Did I dream that? I think I saw that somewhere. So, I will do that. My baby do the mashed potato. My baby sees a cruel tomato. My baby do the twist and shout. My baby lets it all hang out. My baby got a mean left hook. My baby got that come hither look. My baby drives one of them old Cadillacs. My baby, she's a-waiting in the back, yeah. She's mine all mine. Mine all mine. She's mine all mine. Mine all mine. My baby, she's a house on fire. My baby, she's my stone desire. My baby's got that southern charm. My baby, she's a four alarms. My baby, she could whoop the devil. My baby on a whole nother level. My baby knows where it's at. I said, she's my baby, what you gonna do about that? Mine all mine. Mine all mine, yeah. Mine all. Says leave it to me. My baby call my honeybee. My baby wheezing ghost. Me and my baby just a knock and pull. She a juke joint junkie. My baby drives me insane. My baby loves John Coltrane. Mine all mine. Mine all mine. She's mine all mine. Mine all mine. That's right. Thank you. Mine, all mine. All right. How about those Habs? Yes, that was a heck of a game last night. That was a heck of a game. I like how they rope-a-dope the Leafs over those last two games and let them crawl back into the game only for the knockout punch in the 15th. All right. Les habitants. Okay. What shall we do? Oh, I know what I want to do. So long, Stompin' Tom, I can't believe you're gone. So long, Stompin' Tom, but at least we've got your songs. Like Bud the Spud from the bright red mud and the gumbo clogger. So long, Stompin' Tom, may God take care of you. Well, me and my wife and kid, we all sing along. Driving around Moncton Town, singing the hockey song. We were to it and at it, and we was at it and to it until we tuned our attitude in. So long, Stompin' Tom, until we meet again. Well, so long, Stompin' Tom, I can't believe you're gone. So long, Stompin' Tom, but at least we've got your songs. Like Margo's got the cargo by and the old muckluck shoe. So long, Stompin' Tom, may God take care of you. So many people I have not met, but yet I know by name. Like poor old Ben down in the pen and that horrid River Jane. Or Potato and Tomato, they drive on to Windsor in their car. And see Walker pass a pawn shop if it ain't Luke with his guitar. Well, so long, Stompin' Tom, I can't believe you're gone. So long, Stompin' Tom, but at least we've got your songs. Like the TTC, Skedaddler, and Goodbye Rubberhead too. So long, Stompin' Tom, may God take care of you. That's all. Son and the Holy Ghost, they're all hanging on to every word. While you're singing songs about Saskatchewan and picking tobacco way down in Tillsonburg. And there's a million drunken angels and they're all singing with you tonight. And when you see my mom down in the front row, well, could you tell her we're doing all right? And so long, Stompin' Tom, I can't believe you're gone. So long, Stompin' Tom, but at least we've got your songs. Like Big Joe Muffera and Sudbury Saturday Night. So long, Stompin' Tom, they arrest in peace tonight. Hey, so long, Stompin' Tom, they arrest in peace tonight. Well, so long, Stompin' Tom, they arrest in peace tonight. Stomp a Tom. All right. Okay. How are we doing on time here? Well, we're creeping up towards the, we're steamrolling towards the end of this show here, guys. So I have time for maybe another two or three songs. So I would like to thank you for joining me today. I'd like to thank you for your patience off the top there while we worked out the fingerprint on the lens routine. Yeah. Anyway. This is all kind of stuff, like it's like, you know, like when I was set up at my little studio at home, everything was kind of established. The camera stayed there, the lights were all, everything was set up, the microphone was every set up. But now that we're down here at Riverdale Recorders, once again, thanks to Scott and Harry here at Riverdale Recorders for letting me use their studio. But yeah, I sort of have to stumble down here every Sunday morning and it's a mad scramble to get everything set up and make sure that the camera is not like pointing off in the corner and balanced and all that stuff. And so, alas, that is what happened. We spent all our time getting everything just so and then neglected one last sweep across the lens. Mike Dinkle, nice to see you. Yes. Oh, yeah, like Mike, are you like a teenager or something? Like, do you always sleep in till like 10:30? Jesus Christ, buddy. What's your problem? Okay, back to work. Let's see, what on earth? Oh, I know what I want to play. Nice. By request, I think Misha asked for this song a little while ago. Woman loves you, then yes she do. Well, there ain't no telling what she might do. She could break your heart, buddy, in a glance. She's gonna tear you apart if given a chance. She's gonna rattle the cage. She's gonna rattle your cage. Got a heart of stone, she'll be the first to say, you don't have to live alone to be this way. But you're caught up in the thrill of it all, and if love is blind, then you won't see the fall. She's gonna rattle your cage. She's gonna rattle your cage. Coffee stains here on the page, emotional strains and tears of rage. But you can't be helped if you won't admit. So now don't you point fingers if the shoe fits. She's gonna ride of your cage. She's gonna ride of your cage. Ride of the cage. Beaten and bruised, we've all got scars. It doesn't matter where you've been, cause here's where you are. You're at a fork in the road, no signs, no maps. And your words corrode the beaten path. Yeah, your words corrode the beaten path. You see, your words corrode the beaten. Out of your cage. Gonna ride of your cage. Gonna ride of your cage. Cage from the 1997 album Song and Dance Man. Ben Wilson, what the hell's going on? Nice to see you, Benny. It's been a long time since them days. Man, Everybody say hello to Ben Wilson. Benjamin goddamned Wilson. There he is. The inventor of the George Foreman grill. Ben Wilson. So nice to see you, man. Man, get the old the third fret on your bass guitar polished up, man, because we're going to be doing some shows there in October, hopefully. So stay tuned for that. All right. Let's see. Doreen, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Okay. Let me see. I have time for a couple more songs here, I think. And thank you very much for joining me today. And yeah, good times, man. Good times. Appreciate it. Look at this. It's just it's old home week for old Benny boy here. He tunes in once every 6-8 months, and now everybody, he totally commandeers the show. I'll just let you guys get all caught up here. Make sure everybody's doing good. Everybody say hi to Ben. Yeah, Ben. Hope you're doing well. Hope you and Nat are all doing great and the kids. Days we're gonna have to record that song officially. We recorded it for the Steel Belted Radio documentary that CMT did about the band 21 years ago, and it was just you know, the live performance of it, so it wasn't like a studio version. Then back in 2013, Ben, Ernie, Ryan, and Jeff and I recorded a version of it at 10 Volt in Ottawa. And what I might do is I may go visit that version again and see see how it's holding on. And maybe that would be the good version to release. I will check that out. That song certainly needs to see the light of day. Okay. Let me see. Hope to see you at a few gigs in the fall, Ben. Yeah. Black Sheep is going to happen. Obviously, I mean, we keep booking the show and then having to reschedule. It looks like October. It looks like the world will be firing on all cylinders by September, October. So hopefully, if the good Lord's willing and the creek don't rise, we will be at the Black Sheep in October. Not sure, probably late October is what it's looking like, just because of schedules that are already starting to unfold regarding other shows. Early October show for in Calgary, mid to late October shows in Moose Jaw and Arcola, Winnipeg. Maybe Saskatoon. But anyway, that's kind of all I really know about that. So please stay tuned on that. Thanks for joining me today. Thank you for letting me know that while it was sonically okay, visually it was a bit smudged. So anyway, I'm free in October. All right, Mike, that's good to hear. Yeah, man. Well, I guess you would be free, right? Because, like, by October, all the golf courses are closed. And so, like, you're a greenskeeper, aren't you? So you have nothing to do after from October until May. So, yeah, you can just maybe hit the road with us again. Yeah. Mike Dinkle's greenskeeper business. Yeah. That'd be good. Yeah. He wanted to get the greenpeace.com, but it was taken. Anyway, I don't know where I'm going with that. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Take care of yourselves and each other. Have yourselves a great week. We'll see you next Sunday for the second to last episode of Easy Like Sunday Morning until probably September. This is kind of like the big wind down to like Seinfeld or Friends or anything like that. Will there be a cavalcade of guest stars in the last episode? Who knows? Will Tom Selleck show up? Will Ben Stiller show up? We don't know. So you'll have to tune in. We'll probably film three different episodes. That way, nobody knows exactly what show will be aired on that for that last show. Yes, I have lost my mind. Okay, don't do much. All right, gang, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you around. A little 8:30 Newfoundland for the kids here. From the rolling fields of wheat to the busy city streets, there's a feeling and a spirit all along. True and all, strong and free, stand on guard, you and me. From the east to the west we roam. This is our home. From Norman Wells at the top all the way to the rock, there's a wind that's always blown. And from down Summerside to the Queen Charlotte Islands, there's a way of life we've always known. This is our home. This is our home. Well, I've seen the northern lights dancing. Bridge and a swimming hole. This is our home. This is our home. That's right. Well, from Portage in Maine to Young and Queen, and every street corner in between. No matter where you go in this rut.
every child in me. 8:30 Newfoundland. 8:30 Newfoundland. Way up in the Peace Country, back east in Kings County, and clear across the Thunder Bay, where Winnipeg feels like forever and hope seems like never, let alone see a cabin on the corner, then in all of that will you be home. You see, I've driven from the Peg to the Chup, and Yankees call us Canucks, but together we'll never stand alone. Yeah, together we'll never stand alone. I said forever, the maple leaf will be flown. This is our home. This is our sands of Fort Mac, Harley Beach and Shediac, hey, I'm down in the Shuswap too. Well, I've seen midnight feel like I know, from the Dome all the way down to Saskatoon. There's Confederation Bridge and there's Butternut Ridge and there's Sudbury and Missoula. Well, I live in the Lakeland and I've been to the Badlands, hey, I smashed in Buffalo Jumps. On the Trans-Canada Highway, and that was in the month of June. That's right. Ooh, this is our home. This is our home. This is our home.
Alright, gang, have yourselves a great week. Take care of yourselves and of each other. And yeah, man, thanks for tuning in. As always, I truly, truly appreciate it. So yeah, take care of yourselves. I'll see you guys next Sunday for episode 37 of Easy Like Sunday Morning, the second to last episode before the summer vacation. Matthew Ketchum, nice to see you, buddy. Take care of yourselves, gang. Yeah, I'll see you around. All right. Take care.